Happening tonight at the Hilliard University Art Museum, a celebration will be held for the gallery's new installations for the spring. Some of the artists include Louisiana's Vitus Shell and even the work of Sir Winston Churchill. The reception is from 6 until 8 and is free to the public.